good example of a trade where I've lost a ton of money. Well, I don't know. I probably don't want to go into specifics too much with that.
At the end of the day, look, there's a question of what happened and why.